yourself. I would even mute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So last class, this is about how to add and subtract. Yes or no? Yes or no? Okay. Now we just revise it. Okay. For example, I will write here the numbers. 2, 2, -2, and it is -1. Okay. How do you do first? We have to add or subtract here.
Subtract.
Add. Check the first number. What is the first number I wrote here?
2.
Is it -2? Is it -2? We have to add or subtract.
-6.
The answer will become as a 6. Correct. Again, make it as a 0 level. 6. Plus 3. Minus 5. Minus 3.
1.
Answer will become as a 1. Correct. Okay. Again, make it at the 0 level.
0.
The answer will become answer 0. Correct. 8, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8. Minus 5. Plus 1. Minus 3.
1.
Answer will become answer 1. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Can I tell the numbers?
Yes, ma'am.
Did you do yours, sir?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Do it. Make it as a 0 level. 6. Minus 5. 3. Minus 2. What is the answer? How many bits remaining?
2.
What is the answer, children? How many bits remaining?
1.
Yes. The remaining will be yes. 2. Correct. Okay, next. 9.
Page number 6.
No. I'm not telling about your page number. I'm telling my own. 9. Minus 4. Plus 3. Minus 1. Yes, answer will become answer 7. Everyone else will give it a 7?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, okay. Okay. Next. 8. Minus 3. Minus 5 plus 4.
2.
No. No.
4.
The answer came as a 4. Where did I make a mistake? Answer should be a 4. Okay. Next. 6. Minus 5. 2. Answer will become answer 8. Correct.
Yes.
Answer will become answer 8. Do it once again. Make it at a 0 level first. make it as a zero level. 6 minus 1 6 minus 1 plus 3 minus 1
7.
Yes, answer will become as a 7. Correct. Okay, again make it as a 0 level. I am telling the numbers, you have to do it. 8 minus 3 2 minus 2
5.
Is your answer it is a 5?
Yes, ma'am.
Then it is a correct. Okay, next. 9 minus 5 minus 3 1
2.
Is it 2? Yes. Answer will become answer
2.
Correct. Next. 2 6 minus 3 minus 5
0.
Yes, answer will become answer 0 here. Correct.
0.
Okay, do it once again. 3 1 5 minus 6
3.
The answer will become answer 3. Okay, next. 5 3 minus 6 2
4.
Yes, answer will become answer 4. Correct. Understood this? Are you done this homework?
Yes.
Page number 6.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. For you, for today, you have to do the homework from page number 7 and page number 8. This is your homework. Is it okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Is it clear, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Any doubts?
Mm-hmm.
Page number 7 and page number 8. From your abacus textbook, you have to do homework as a page number 7 and page number 8. If you are not having your book, let it be. Who are having the books? Good. It is page number 7 and page number 8. It is similar. Okay? We'll see some more examples. Do it. Make it as a zero level again.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes. correct?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Okay. Now do it into zero level again. 7 - 2 3 1
9
The answer will become answer 9 correct
9 And next question
Shall I tell the next?
Yes ma'am
Okay 9
Ma'am what?
9 -5 -3 +5
1
No Answer will become as a 6. Yes. If it is a 6, then you have it correct. Do it once again. Okay. Do it now. 9 - 3 -6 +7
7
Yes, that is the answer to become answer 7 Correct -4 Done.
Five.
Answer will become answer. Five. Correct. Okay. Next. 3 6 -2 -5
2
Yes, answer will become answer 2 Correct
2
Yes, it is correct 6 3 -4 -5
0
Everyone answer that is 0
0
Any other answers except 0 Okay next 2 7 -5 -2
2
Answer will become answer 2 Correct Yes So this is about your and your voice place Okay Now we will see how to add the beats at your tense place Okay You have to go it as a same We'll see. My children. We'll do that.
Ma'am, homework page number 7 is also there.
7 and 8.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now we'll see how to add beads at number 10 place. Till now we see at the first place. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Now we'll see for at the 10th place. So they will give the numbers as 10, 20, 10, minus 10. So what do you have to do? What is the numbers you are given? It is a multiples of 10. If it is a two-digit number? If it is a two-digit number, which it is a tens place? Yes or no? Now we have to see, not by this, we have to see for this line. This side is left side of the ones place. Exactly at middle of your ones place. Now we have to move the beads up from your tens place. That is this side of the ones place. So see, this count as a 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, and 90. Yes or no?
Okay.
Now we'll do the add and subtract at number 10th place. Okay. What is the number that first they given here?
Number
10. 10. 10 is how many bits we have to move?
1.
So this count as a 10. What is the next number?
20.
So 10. Which is 20. What is the next?
10.
10. Yes? And subtract it is minus 10. So you have to remove minus 10 there. So the answer will become as a
13.
How many bits are there here?
3.
See, it is a 3. Since we are measuring this at your 10th place, so we will write that as a number 13. Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. We'll go to the next example, similar. Minus 20, 10, and is minus 10. What is the first number? Make it accessible.
40.
What is the 40? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 10, 20, 30, and 40. Okay, what is the next? What is the next?
Minus
20. So remove 20. So remove 2 bits. Next.
And 1 bit.
So we have to add 1. That is your 10. Again we have to. Minus 10 is we have to remove. Again 1. So remove 1.
Answer will become 20.
Understood this?
Yes, ma'am.
Any doubts?
No.
Okay. Now we'll do without writing the numbers. Okay. Listen carefully. 30.
50. Plus 10.
Plus 10.
Plus 20.
Subtract 40. Add 10. name as a pen. Yes or no?
Pen.
Okay. Now, once again. Add 10. Again, add 10. Add 20. Subtract 30.
And answer is 10.
Become answer 10. Now do yourself. Can you tell me the answer? Same way. Yes. Okay. Make it as a zero level. Everyone go to the second line and don't go in the middle line. Decide that fighter draw to count the numbers or add or subtract. Okay. 20 minus 20. 10. Plus 20.
30.
Yes, answer will become as a
30.
Just first count the beats, how many beats you are having. If it is a 3, make it as a 30. If it is a 4, 40. If it is a 5, it is a 50, like this. Okay? Is it?
Okay.
Next. 40 minus 10 minus 20 plus 10.
20.
Everyone has heard, is it 20?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
20.
Okay. Next. 40 minus 30 minus 10 plus 20.
20.
Yes, answer will become answer 20. 20 plus 10 minus 10 minus 10. Everyone has said it is a 10. Any other answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Any other answer?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Check now only.
Woman.
Any doubt, children?
No, ma'am.
No doubt? Okay. Next. 40. Minus 30. Minus 10. Plus 40.
40.
40.
Yes. Answer will become answer 40. Correct. Okay. Again. 20. Minus 10. 30. Minus 20. 30. 30.
Then 30.
Next, minus 20.
20.
Yes. Answer will become as a 20. Everyone's answer will be 20.
Yes, ma'am.
Any other answer?
No, ma'am.
Okay. So this is all about the tens place. Understood, yes?